Oh, they're talking about some of the people. They're talking about these two babies. The dragon and the... not wolf. Yeah. If they were literally this duo, why were they switched?
Thank you.
Ooh, we can do the same. You see that? Look at that pain. Looks like knee pain. Yeah.
When did they
do? Like, I don't know. Like 10 minutes ago or so. Bless you. Remember when she was in, like, every time she talks about a vacation place, she's always like, it doesn't have pickleball, though. Cook them? Oh yeah. Nope. I don't think she's looking at it right now.
This is the remember this one? Like...
Oh, that one, yeah.
It was kind of cool, but it was like all like weird.
Too much jewelry on that.
It was kind of heavy too, actually. This part. Here, it was like, I had like a bunch of the metal, and I was like, I'm not sure how they're going to alter this, too. It seemed like really hard.
Right, because it would probably go like full.
Well, not that, but because it had all this beading on it, and I was like, when they change it, it's like going to be kind of expensive to like...
Take out all that,
To like take this out and then make the size smaller.
Yeah.
That's too far.
Like I said, those, the goddess dressed those. Literally, Greek goddess.
It's cool, right?
Yeah, it's cool.
This one was beautiful. Yeah.
Hey, now you can show those to Michael, though. Oh, no. Since you're not wearing them. Yeah, I'll give him too much of an idea, right? You know the David's Bridal? I wonder if that lady did it on purpose, you know? Try to give you really crappy dresses and then be like, ah, okay, here's a good one.
Maybe.
Some of them were kind of like, I'm not sure why he thought this was a good idea.
Yeah. Actually, it looks really weird without a belt, right? So,
yeah.
This was without a belt.
Mm-hmm.
When we put the belt on, at least it looks like...
It looks better. Nicer. Yeah, it looks less slip. Less
like... Here.
Yeah. You know, when you were trying on the dress in the other room, Mom's like, "What? Why do they always pick like huge, big sizes for the dress?" And I was like, "So other people can wear it."
Yeah. Well, the thing is that not everyone is like my size.
Yeah.
And I think they probably only do one size
fits all
of each sample for each dress.
Yeah.
So I think at David's bridal they had some smaller sizes.
Yep.
It seemed like at the store they only like give 12s or something.
Yeah, you're right. Because she was like, why are the breasts so big? I'm like, maybe because all the people have different bust sizes, Mom. Vicky, so all the dresses you like, are you gonna save the picture onto Facebook like once the wedding reception's done? Be like, these are the ones I tried that I liked.
No, I'm gonna keep it for me to look at later when I'm thinking.
Still considering, yeah.
Not considering, but like when I. Just to remember.
Yeah. About the open back dress.
Secret. This with Alexa? fire in 90 days.
Huh? Non-disclosure agreement?
If I sign an NDA.
I don't actually do that.
Why you always that serious?
Okay. Yeah, but why so serious?
What are my guesses? So Alexa.
Better AI. Yes. Yes. Get into the Alexa into the self-driving car. Good question. You know how many times moms have said that he should replace the windows and he doesn't? Because it's so foggy. Can you see through it? Inside of the glass. And it would defeat the purpose if you, broke it open just to get into there. It's like, well, you can't see through it all that well either. By the appearance, because you can't see through.
All of the window frames are coming, peeling off and stuff.
And the water damage.
Yeah, this door just cannot even open.
Yeah, unless you put a lot of force in it. Dad gets quotes from these window people sometimes too. Like he always gets them measured.
I don't know why he keeps doing that. He's like, keep getting a quote and never do anything about it.
And he keeps getting measured. Yeah.
Getting more expensive. So
And I keep getting this window guy to come and keep measuring the windows. Dad gives him the measurements. I'm like, why is he even here if you just make him do the measurements? The eyes are really great. Oh, no kidding, yeah. The screen door? Like, sometimes Dad puts the lubricant on it, mm-hmm. So it works for a little bit, but then it stops working pretty soon, but it's just kind of like, I'm so stuck.
Single pane and the downstairs
Very penny pinching. Then you'd have to do it, yes. I don't remember it not being foggy. No, it's like you can't see through it all that well, Michael. That's all. Yeah, exactly, Michael. That you're supposed to see through it.
It's also kind of annoying having to put the TV on the screen.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You have to get the frames.
I wonder if it's the one that we use most of this foggy. Because those are the ones that open.
Yeah.
And we don't really open this window that much. And this one. Thank you.
gets peeled by all the water damage from the snow and ice.
This is all the condensation. Yeah.
And now it's actually practical reasons. It's all aesthetic until you stub your finger on that nail. Practical. Thank you. like an actual person. God damn it.
Thank you.
Come out of computers. Yes.
Thank you.
Ah, Vanessa. Vanessa's very much like squealy, and then also being like, I like everything though. Vicky, remember the dress you were talking about that had the ripples? Jewelry on the sleeves? She said that she really liked that one. She likes the gladiator look. Well, actually, it looks good until you wear it. So, did you show her you wearing it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Then. She likes this all the kind of stuff. Yeah. It's just kind of the crown part I don't like. We just both talk about like how what parts we like about it, and just like the crown is kind of looks kind of weird on her anyway. Yeah, it must be. I don't think it looks good on me either though. Brian, are you again? Oh, you're looking at the picture? Yeah. Play with it. The thing is, like, since it's yours, Mom, I don't really like the idea of modifying it too much, because then it's like, well, then it's not really yours anymore. But it's like, also at the same time, it's like, it doesn't look good. It doesn't look good at all. It's just the crown part is the unique part, but it's also like the part that doesn't look good. I don't know what it is though, like, do you have to make it bigger? How big is it supposed to, does it, if you make it bigger, would it look better, actually? Oh, okay.
But actually, I don't really like this.
Yeah, it's kind of, that's also what I don't like. Rustic is trendy? Ha ha ha.